All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Joel, look.
That'll do.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spot's a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Keep going.
Watch out! I'm gonna find you.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Well, it's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night chasing this tour.
Oh yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about it.
Yeah, it's one thing you can not give up. I've never seen anyone so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. It's fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. You're about to give up, and she started shooting at you. Stupid. You could have got away. I had two other guys keep the business. Took out my rifle. Yeah, I see where the head in the crosshair is. There was that.
Damn. Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho.
Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd really like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, man. You'll live longer.
This way. We'll check over there. Huh.
A gun.
This area.
rifle.
I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
Make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What's that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
This is too rich for my blood.
I bet we can get up there.
Come on up. Watch your step.
Oh, shit. Get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
You got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
Hurry, Joel.
Because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Shit! Ah!
Fuck are you, shithead?
Oh. Oh, shit! Let's do this!
Oh, man.
Oh, fuck!
Stupid.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
It ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it. Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but... come on.
Just in case.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go. For that, I gotta find Ellie. Let's see what we got. Do.